This is how you can create your own liquidity pool of your token to launch it and make people trade it to the moon. So for doing it, we are going to use this tool you are seeing here, Create Solana Liquidity Pool. This is a tool that have different really interesting features that will create our liquidity pool directly on Raydium, okay? Raydium is actually the most used DEX to create liquidity pools and to trade meme coins and standard tokens in volume is like 2x above all others. Also, when doing this, your token will be available on Jupiter, Dexscreener and Dextools. This is really important, okay? If you don't have your token yet, here you have a tutorial on how to create it, but this is just how to create your liquidity pool. So first of all, we need to connect to wallet, okay? Here I have mine, and you need to have some Solana. The cost of the tool will be so far 0.5 SOL in total. Not because of the tool, but because of Raydium fees, Solana fees, etc. to create a LP, okay? I have here some SOL. Also here I have the token I have created just for this tutorial. And now we can just go deep into how to create the LP, okay? So first of all, when creating our LP, we have two different options. We can go with Raydium version 4, which is AMM, or Raydium version 5, or CPMM. Actually, within the last 6 months, probably the best option has always been Raydium version 4, because it has too much more volume, there are more bots in there, more people trading them, and kinda more efficient is the most efficient way to create it right now. It's a bit more expensive, just a few SOL more, but it's much more worth it to launch directly on Raydium version 4. So we will go with that. In here, we just need to select our base token, which will be the token we have created, okay? And the quote token, which is the token that will give value to the LP. In this case, Solana. You can also do it with USDC, USDT, etc. But I will recommend you to do it always with Solana. We have some advanced options that will allow us to make a larger LP in terms of Openbook Market. This is kind of a difficult thing and technical thing to understand. Just go with the default option, which is the most optimal way to do it, okay? So then we just need to go directly to add liquidity, okay? In here, we need to select how much supply of our token we will be adding to the LP. If you are launching a meme coin, usually you will need to add at least 90-95% of the supply directly to the LP. If you wanna keep more supply for yourself, I will explain you how to do so within the next minute, okay? In this case, I will add just, I will do 99% like this. And we need to select how much Solana. Take an account that you need, as I said, 0.6 Solana to cover the fees. So you need to have a node Solana, don't add maximum here because you made the tool make file, okay? So I will put 1.5, for example, and this will be the price, okay? So once we have added the amount of liquidity we want in the LP, we can set a launch date, which I don't personally recommend because you will probably have more snipers, but in case you need it, you can schedule the launch of the LP. Why I don't recommend this? Because you cannot snipe your own token, vandal snipe your LP, which is the key to success when launching a token, okay? This is really important because it allows you to avoid snipers and buy coins by yourself before anyone else, okay? By doing it, it will be easier that you control more supply, plus you can buy some tokens, and then when it pumps, you have dot supply to make profits, etc. So we have two different options when doing a bundle snipe or sniping our own token, which is use the current dev wallet, which I don't really recommend because red flag. So I recommend you to use the option of import several wallets, okay? In this case, get the private keys of a few wallets and paste them here, okay? The reason why is that tool needs to use your wallet in order to make the transactions. We don't store nor misuse your wallet, but it's needed in this case for this concrete tool. Okay, one important thing is if you do the import several wallets, if you use several wallets to do this, you need an open book market ID. Okay, if you are not gonna do that, just close this and click on create LP. You will have the transaction here, you confirm it, and it will be launched, okay? If you want to snipe your own token to control more supply to take profit if you want later, you need to make this next step, okay? You need an open book market ID. By the way, you have all links in the description for this tool and the one we're gonna use now. And then you need to import the private keys, okay? You can get the private key of your wallet directly on Phantom. I will show you how. Clicking here on settings, and you can search here private key, okay? In here, we can see that we need to enter our password and it will show us our private key, okay? This is the private key of this wallet. So we will paste it here. It will detect the address of our wallet and will show the balance we have, okay? In this case, we should use other wallets, not the one we are using to create the LP. I will add the private keys and we go back to the next steps. Okay, so here I added a couple private keys. So I have now two wallets connected, we will say. I recommend you to create new wallets to do this, okay? Just in case, for security reason, not because we will steal your private keys, but, you know, be careful because you may have any malware or whatever stealing you the wallets and the private keys. So now we can select how much SOL we wanna buy, okay? In this case, I will put here, for example, one Solana, and I will put here, for example, 0.5, okay? I won't fill these ones because I don't want it, but we still need the open book market. To create the open book market, you have a tool in here that you will have in the description, okay? And it's essentially making this part before, so you pay the Solana fees in this tool, and then you just need to add the liquidity and snipe your token. You cannot do this within the whole transaction because of the transaction size when you are bundling, okay? This is also technical, but that's in case if you have doubts on why I cannot do this directly on the same tool as if I was not bundling my launch. So we just need to put here token, Solana, create market, it will cost at 0.4. So we just need to copy or create or created market, okay, and paste it here. Now we are ready. We have selected the base token, the quote token, we selected how much liquidity we want, we selected that we want to snipe our token with several wallets, we paste it or open book market ID. Again, if you are not doing this, you don't need to make the open book market ID and stuff, just click on the button. And once we have already, we just need to click on create liquidity pool, okay. Here we have, we are sending 1.5 Solana, 0.9 Solana, sorry. And this is the LP tokens we are gonna receive that we can use later to remove the liquidity, and the OR token we are adding to the LP. It will send us the transaction, and here we have success, OR liquidity pool and snipes has successfully been done. The tokens we have sniped should be in these wallets here that we imported, okay? Not in the wallet we are using. So if we check our wallet, we shouldn't have Solana and we should have the LP tokens. Maybe load a bit because Phantom is kind of slow. Here we have, we don't have Solana now. We still have a few tokens left because we didn't add the whole supply. And this is the LP token, okay? We can use this LP token to remove the liquidity. In case you wanna remove the liquidity, you can copy this ID and use this tool you have here, liquidity remover, okay? You paste here the pool address and remove. Anyway, what we wanna check is our token live. So we can go directly to Dexscreener. Let me copy the contract address. This is the contract address of the token. We paste it here on Dexscreener. And here we have our token app by label, okay? As we can see, it's launched, people is trading it now. We have here a ton of snipers. And if we check properly, we added the liquidity pool and we bought with these two wallets, which are the ones we added, with the amounts we wanted. So now we can make whatever we want, okay? If you wanna run this token and make it go up, you have several options. The first one is having a community, pushing it on marketing, but you can also do different interesting things. I will leave you here a really, really cool video on how to trend on Dexscreener and market make your token, which is pretty interesting if you want to make your token pump and go to 1 million. For today, that's all. We have our token created, we have our liquidity pool created, and now it's time to make it go to the moon. Thank you so much for watching, and see you in the next one. Bye-bye.